today's video, we'll be taking a look at Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory on 4K. Here we have the front. Very nice shot of Gene Wilder as Willy Wonka. Nice colorful packaging. Here we have the spine. In the back, featuring the premise of the film, along with the special features, and some shots. And going inside, here we have the 4K and the Blu-ray in some nice purple disc art with lollipops and candy. And here we have some comparison shots. We'll say this 4K is a major upgrade over the Blu-ray. The original Blu-ray looks so dull and washed out, and the 4K just hits you with that vibrant color, and you can actually see the real color of Wonka's suit and all of the little details that you definitely could not see before on the Blu-ray, along with the audio. The audio is a lot better on the 4K than it is on the Blu-ray, but I just cannot get over the picture quality on this 4K. Like I said, the original was very dull and washed out, definitely something that you would not expect to see in Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, but this 4K just knocked that out of the water. It is bright, vibrant, and just gorgeous, what it should truly be. And I highly recommend this film for any Wonka fan of the book, or even the Candy Company, or Gene Wilder, along with if you have a Wonka collection like the original Blu-ray or the Johnny Depp version or the most recent version that came out, you want to add this one to your collection, add the 4K to your collection. You will not be disappointed with this at all. And that's it for today's video. Once again, we have Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory on 4K. And as always, if you enjoy what you see, remember to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any more of these videos. And if you have any questions or recommendations for future videos, leave them down in the comments. I'll get to the questions in the next video and the recommendations when I can. Once again, that's it for today. I will see you guys in the next one. Have a great day.